Performing daredevil dives off a French cliff, Artem Silchenko wins the opening event of this year's World Series. The Russian performed an extremely difficult back arm stand dive, helping him to beat current champion Great Britain's Gary Hunt. Enough to put most people off, the first meeting of the series featured the highest platform, a 27-metre former jail tower, and the coldest water at just 12 degrees Celsius. The next event in the series will be held in Copenhagen at the end of June.